richest man in all of WWE, Cameron Grimes.
And guess what, Michael? His fortune is going to the moon.
And his opponent, from Burlington, North Carolina, weighing in at 220 pounds, Cameron Grimes!
A stock market savant, anything he invests in turns to gold.
I wonder if he'll invest in my health food line.
Even Grimes' luck has its limits.
He's going to have to become a completely different person just to withstand the brutality of Cactus Jack.